That is such a nice place. Well, I've never been there before in my entire life since those flavor stuff happens. I see something.
Here in the middle of nowhere.
I've no idea.
Wait a minute, you wouldn't happen to be brave, would you?
Yep.
I've heard about you through Valerie.
Oh? I didn't expect that.
Yeah.
And what's your name?
Oh, I'm Draco. Dragoon of the Sun himself.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Yeah, don't mind the shades.
Okay. Can I?
So
ask...
what?
Oh, sorry.
No, go ahead. Ladies first.
Okay. I'm just teleporting place to place to chilling myself and. Long story short, I encountered Fleetway with Classic Sonic, and then the nightmare is over.
Oh, so you dealt with the nightmare yourself? Ugh. We just finished our shit too with corruption.
Oh, I think Blade told me about that.
Yeah, that nightmare is long over now. Ugh. Almost cost me everything with that.
Oh. I see. Well.
To be honest, I'm still wondering if that rug boyfriend should even stay around or not.
Hmm. But, yeah, I haven't seen boyfriends for a while.
He's been recovering. Especially with his. I just went to go see my sister and his fiance not long ago.
Okay.
And I decided I needed to take a breather and come out and go hang out. I ended up at this place and happens a big ass moon that's full and bloody and red, and I was like, what the fuck am I doing here? This is the worst place for me to be.
And why do you have sunglasses on?
To keep me from directly looking at the moon.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah.
Question: what would happen?
The last few times I forgot about them.
Oh. Question: what would happen if you take this off?
I take it off. I look at the moon. I begin absorbing the moonlight through my eyes, and then I transform into a werewolf.
Werewolf? Oui.
Yeah. That's a long ass story, but that happened a while back. At Raziel's old world.
Oh. I see.
Still, I don't know why you could come and chill at a place like this. I don't know why you come out here and chill at a place like this. Like, and you should be out celebrating with your friends.
We did, actually, we did. Well, it's a. Well. Well, we do celebrate them, but sometimes just I don't know.
Yeah, they did their own little celebration, but unfortunately I didn't feel like I belonged there at the time.
Yes.
Because I almost killed my own sister last time.
Yo, wait, who's your sister?
Tiana, or y'all know her as Tavera.
Oh.
That's another story.
Okay.
But you said you fought against Fleetway, right?
Mm-hmm.
Last time I checked, he's filled with negative chaos energy. From what I heard from you, you're filled with chaos energy too.
Wait, what?
But you're like another version of Shadow, right?
You mean like Nightbrave?
I don't know. Like I said, I only heard about you. I haven't really known much about you or Nightbrave or whatever.
Nightbrave is my night counterpart.
And here I thought that was like an anti or something. That sounded like an anti or something.
Well, she kinda acting like Shadow, but not all the time. She's just being stubborn, being edgy, and always walking at the night. Instead of me, I thought I should go sleep on that time, but I wanna take a walk at least, because refreshing my mind.
Yeah, I heard about Blade's little fiasco with Sonic.exe. Dumbass, should have fucking stayed behind. Should have better just not to go after that guy.
Oh.
Coming here, I'm feeling this weird presence.
Okay.
Oh no, it's like it's cold. Like
cold?
Death.
Ooh.
Yeah. I mean, I don't feel it now, but I felt it a little not long ago, before I got here. But when I first got here, I felt it. Now it's gone. Weird. Yeah, it was like some kind of mist or something walking that way, and then just poof, vanished.
It's kind of hard
okay.
to see it.
Like I said, it's poof now, but it was there. No, it was there a little while ago. When I first got here.
Okay.
I was about to say, it looked like you were getting a little irritated there for a second.
Could be.
Yeah. Trust me, I don't want to deal with my wife when she's angry, especially when you combine that with pregnant.
Oh. Hmm?
Pregnant, angry wife. You don't want to deal with.
True. Wait, I thought I heard something.
No, I don't. hear anything right now. I don't smell anything either.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Ugh. Still. I don't know why this place is giving me creepy vibes. God damn it. Now my glasses are starting to fog up. Ah. Give me a second. Let me take these fuckers off. I gotta look away. Alright.
Oh.
Yeah, for some reason, the damn things are fogging up.
I see.
Alright. God damn it. Seriously. Okay. And this is all good, but. It's just me, or. What's going on? I'm feeling numb, feeling warm.
Okay.
Yeah, just feeling what. Ah, goddammit, I dropped them.
Oh no!
I got him, hang on. Anyway.
Uh oh.
Oh shit. Oh boy.
Wait.
Oh boy.
Draco?
Oh boy. Oh god. Oh, big fucking mistake doing that.
Oh no! Draco! Oh shoot. What the heck? Oh, that's what it happens. Oh shoot. Good doggy. Good doggy. Oh no. No. Don't come any closer. No. Doggy. Ah! Sorry, Draco, but you left me no choice! Oh gosh. Walking in the night is not a good idea. Why? All right, now it's time for me to go home.